Bohemian Rhapsody has been in development for what seems like forever. So today is a very special day with the first trailer from the biopic hitting the internet. Queen has been teasing the trailer ever since it made its debut at Shinimaken a few weeks ago, and yesterday, the band unveiled the first poster of the biopic, which featured Rami Malek as Freddie Mercury. The poster was then followed with a 10-second teaser of Bohemian Rhapsody that had Queen fans begging for more. Thankfully, the teaser was only released 24 hours before the actual release of the trailer. The first trailer for Bohemian Rhapsody shows off more of Rami Malek's brilliant Freddie Mercury than we've seen thus far. The previous leaked footage from the set is absolutely nothing when compared to the official trailer. It really is remarkable how much Malek was able to channel the look and energy of one of the most iconic figures in rock and roll history. Rami Malek has nailed even the smallest mannerisms of Freddie Mercury, which has been evident even in the still pictures that have been released for Bohemian Rhapsody. When preparing for his role in Bohemian Rhapsody, Rami Malek admits that he listened to a lot of Queen and watched a bunch of video footage of performances of Freddie Mercury. In addition to being one of the best performers in rock history, Mercury also had an unbelievable 4-octave range voice, which Malek attempted to replicate as much as possible. However, in the end, it will be a blend of Freddie Mercury's voice, Rami Malek's, and a sound-like performer to do the job of one Mercury. Malek previously had this to say: "We're going to use Freddie as much as possible and use myself as much as possible. I'm in Abbey Road Studios right now, if that should say anything to you. I'm not working on my acting." In addition to Rami Malek's Freddie Mercury, Bohemian Rhapsody also stars EastEnders actor Ben Hardy as drummer Roger Taylor, Midsommar Murders' Gua Lindley as guitarist Brian May, and Joseph Mazzello, best known as Tim Murphy from Jurassic Park, as bass player John Deacon. The casting is pretty spot on, with all of the actors looking a lot like their real-life counterparts. Bohemian Rhapsody is currently in post-production, going over all of the final details before the biopic hits theaters. Bohemian Rhapsody will hit theaters on November 2nd, and the first footage for the biopic looks extremely positive. This should come as a relief for Queen fans who have been waiting years to see anything from the movie. Queen is and has been one of the biggest bands in the world for decades, so to say that excitement for Bohemian Rhapsody is high would be a severe understatement.